Hey fam, and welcome to the final week of our ALX VA program. Guys, and then we're going to hear from Prudence. Hi Prudence.
Hello VA, it is Prudence and welcome to the long awaited week. There isn't much to say this week, but I had to show up to celebrate you. We are so proud of all the hard work that you've put in and for making it till the end. We hope you are just as proud of yourself for all the hard work and for pushing. This week is a light week. We focus on you. We'll be wrapping up by sharing information about various niche specializations that VAs have. You'll learn a little bit about each specialization, have the opportunity to go deeper into the ones that match your interests and strengths.
All right, guys, so let's get started. Before then, I'm still going to say congratulations on getting to the final stage. How do you feel, guys? How do you feel? Just take a deep breath. All right, take a deep breath. I know that it hasn't been easy, but you're finally here. Congratulations. And I'm going to say thank you, Jesus, for thus far. So guys, let's get started. Alright guys, so for our week 8 milestone, we're going to be submitting our skills map take 3. So like I always say, ensure you go through the steps. So for the step 1, complete your skills tracker. So what you need to do, so you remember your skills tracker. Now that you are now an expert, you're now a VA graduate. So you should fill that up. So this is mine. So guys, now you are now you are now an expert, so most of you should be on 4 and 5, and then 2, just to be really sincere with yourself, the ones that you're improving on, you can just leave them at 3, and then but try to improve on those ones that you're not really good at. All right so I'm going to fill mine. I'm going to fill my up. Okay, so guys, this is that for your skills tracker. And then you were told not to make a copy. So if you already have a copy, do not make another copy. And then save this updated skills tracker in your Google Drive. So what it does is it will just automatically save in your Google Drive once you update it. Okay, so the next thing is to now share your updated skills tracker. All right guys, so the next step is submit. So let's click on that. Yeah, you must submit the link of your VA skills tracker in the tags below. Here's what you need to do. Find your order, okay? All right, so let's go now. This is our skills tracker. Open, okay, change the, okay, and then, so let's go to our Google Drive. I'm going to go to my Google Drive. So here's my skills tracker. What I need to do is just click on this 3 dots. And then click on share. On share. So you want to ensure that it is on anyone with the link. So click on share. So mine is on anyone with the link. I'll copy the link and then head over to my Savannah to paste the link. Alright, so let's go over to Savannah. And then paste the link. So I'm going to paste this link, click on save. So let me remove this first. and then click on save. So just check submission. This is the final stage, guys, so you just want to just check everything. So yes, congratulations. I'm going to close it. So the next step is to click on this form, fill it up, submit the form, and then this is the confirmation message you're going to get. So screenshot it and then come over to your Google Docs. Come over to your Google Docs, and then, so this is my Google Docs. Use a blank document. So the next thing is to rename this. So guys, if you want to name it, let's copy this. This is how you're going to rename it. Ctrl C, and then I'll go over to my Google Docs. So come over to title and then paste this. So now just change this to your name, and then this to your surname, then today's date, 30th, May 2025. So that's it, guys. So now come over to your file, download it as PDF. Okay, so you can see here, this is the file. So now we need to now go over to our Savannah. So go over to your Savannah and then submit. So I'm going to remove this. So click on choose files, locate that PDF you just downloaded. So it is on download. I'll go to my downloads, click on self reporting, click on open, and here, guys, this is the screenshot. So what you want to do is now submit. And guys, yes, you have finally submitted. So let's click on check submission. See, congratulations. How do you feel now that you've submitted your last milestone? How do you feel? Well, I'm just so excited. I'm just so excited because I know how tiring it can be, but here you are, you're finally done. Like, you just submitted your last milestone. Now you can now sleep like a baby that you are. You can now stretch those legs. You can now eat. You don't have to be worried that, oh, I'm not submitting my milestones for the week, I've not met the deadline and all of that. So if you found this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe. And one more thing, do not be too hard on yourself. Now that you're done, do not worry about, oh, so what is next? Okay, so I have a live session that I'm going to be holding on the 1st of June, where I'm going to be telling you, okay, what next after ALXVA program. Ensure that you watch it. It's going to be in my part of my video. So if you are going to be not going to be available, you can always watch the recordings. But if you're going to be available, I want you to ensure that you join the live program. So you're going to be getting loads of tips on how to navigate the new life that is ahead of us. Okay, all right, and please don't forget to like and subscribe. See you in the next video, and bye bye.